Alright, we are back with more Age of Calamity. In the last episode, we finished up with our mission at the Korok Forest. And now we're going to head to Crenel Peak. First, we're going to cook. There we go. And onward ho!
With the discovery of the knight who seals the darkness, hope spread among the people of Hyrule. Yet unease lingered in the princess's heart.
Now, I know to finish the last episode, the cutscene with the Deku Tree didn't get shown in full, and that was because my camera battery ran out.
To clear her mind,
but to be fair, I was about to end the episode at that episode right after that cutscene anyway, so we didn't really miss too much.
And they set off on the road back to Hyrule Castle.
Oh, I got a time limit for this mission. Alright, well, 25 minutes is plenty of time. Link has leveled up now. Not only that, the outpost is captured. Grab these rupees here. Hey! open. What's up here? Rupees, nice. Yeah. Ah. Okay. Oh, the hollows are back. I thought we defeated them the last episode. Yeah, we did. Okay, camera, it'd be nice if you would let me see what I'm doing.